can't remember the last time we bowled only spinners in an innings. That's how dominant we were. The Yal Kollo picking up another victory, this time against the double giants here at the R. Premadasa Stadium. Five of our spinners, all of them picking up wickets, and four wickets to Chaturanga De Silva. With me is our spin bowling coach, Mr. Muthumudalikai Pushpakumar. You must be a happy man today.
Yeah, I'm very happy today because all the bowlers did what our coach asked, and they apply everything what we were asking them to do.
Obviously, when we came, the rain was pelting down, the wicket was covered, and you guys went and had a look at it when it was opened up. Was it the plan initially itself? As soon as you went and saw, did you figure out that it's going to take a lot of spin?
No, we don't know that the wicket's going to turn so much, but when the first ball bowled from the Mahesh and the second ball also, so it was started to turn, then we realized that we could go with the spin because we had so many spin in our team.
We know of Vanya and Mahesh obviously being superstars as they are, but very good to see Chaturanga De Silva getting among the wickets. What is he doing specially compared to previous times? He's improved a lot.
The thing is, Chaturanga is a good bowler because he stick to his plan and basically he knows what he does. So that's what he did today, because the last few days when we had the practices, we were discussing about how to apply what he knows. So I'm so happy that Chatu came up today and Ashim Banda, a bowler, just bowled one ball, but he has been practicing a lot for last few days when we were doing so. Obviously, Shoaib is a great player in Pakistan, so he knows what to do.
Yeah, talks about the depth that we have in our squad, isn't it? So many spin resources to use. Just before we wrap up, I saw you having a long chat with Imran Tahir after the end of the game. What was the discussion like? Was he giving us tips to us, some of our younger spinners?
Yeah, because Imi is a legend.
Absolutely.
And Vyas Kant is a young bowler, and he played last year one or two games, so we were obviously giving a chance to him. So we were getting some tips from Imi. I hope that it'll work for Vyas Kant. And we have two more practice sessions for next few days. And we're going to work on that, see whether it's work with Vyas.
He's the man responsible for all the awesome spin that you're seeing from the Jaffna bowlers. Bye-bye. Vedayal Kollo.